Hey, what's up? This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com. Today we're checking out a new product from Sample Logic called Thunder Springs. It's based off of a cinematic sound of like thunder tubes and spring drums. So if you don't know what that is, it doesn't really matter because you know Sample Logic takes whatever they're sampling and they tweak it into multiple different types of ambiences and effects and transitions and all that stuff. So of course this is a cinematic type library. This is not a Kontakt player library, so you do need the full version of Kontakt to use it. So I'm gonna show you the interface, then go through a bunch of the sounds so you can see what it sounds like. So let's check it out. All right, so here's the interface. As usual, Sample Logic makes a sexy looking interface, but it's also really functional, easy to get around. Get all your different effects and stuff up here. You can adjust them quickly or go into each one if you want to. And as you notice, just kind of like inside of their Cyclone instrument, they have actual synth waves that you mix with the samples. So that's cool as well. You got your master envelope stuff over here. You got your filter, you got your mastering effects. And then you can mess around with the overall mixer, the effects, the triggers that you can, you know, different styles that you can trigger in real time. Then you got your arpeggiator right there and your LFOs. So you can see the different kits and the different categories. So I'm going to just go through the ambiences first and then go through the rest of them. You can see these right here. You can actually have sequencers for each of the parameters inside of your effects. So if you want to turn it on, you can see I can sequence the low frequency and stuff like that. So really, really cool stuff. Hear that saw wave detuning, really, really cool. And you guys know I love ambiences, so check out a couple more of these and go into the rest of them. Sick stuff, man. See, got some different arpeggiated sounds. You see how quick it is to start going in and tweaking stuff. See here, I add that synth wave in there. Let's see, you got some bonus sounds. Some dope stuff. Bunch of impacts in here, man. Just, you know, they put a lot of sounds in their libraries too. That's what's great. Of course, I can do those with my keyboard, but I just want to do them real quick to kind of show you what they do. See, I mean, you got all those different impacts in there. Just trying to go through, you know, as many sounds as possible without taking up too much of your time. So, you can hear the types of sounds that are in there, man. Just crazy, crazy stuff. Oh, look at all these, got all these different rhythms in there. See how fun it is to play their libraries. See what else we got in here. Traditional. You know, they give you the normal, the standard, whatever library they're doing, they give you the standard sound from that instrument. Then, of course, they do all their other stuff to tweak it. So, and you can see all these different transitions as well. All right, so you get the idea, man. Really, really sounds good. This is another typical Sample Logic library. You don't know what to expect exactly going in, because they'll tell you, hey, this is based off of a spring drum, or hey, this is based off of a guitar. But then when you go in, you don't just get, you know, that regular instrument. They take it and turn the stuff into something totally different. It's just, it's incredible. I think they really did a good job. I really love the sounds, the impacts, the kits, the ambiences. You know, I'm huge on ambiences, so I was glad to see a lot of that in there. Transitions, all this stuff is really, really good. If you're into sound design, you know, just industrial, ambient, just any type of thing that's different and off the beaten path than the normal, you know, traditional type of libraries, this is definitely something to check out. And I think this is a really good way to get into Sample Logic, because a lot of people love the Sample Logic stuff, but sometimes they may not have the budget to get into it. This one, let me show you the price on this Thunder Springs. It's $99. Now, it's not a Kontakt player library, so you do need the full version of Kontakt, but I think at $99, getting something with the quality of Sample Logic and this much content in a library, I personally think this is a no-brainer, man. I think it sounds great. As usual, I think the interface is super sexy. I'm going to give this a 5 out of 5 subs, man. I think they really delivered on this one in terms of the content, the sound, the creativity, and the price point. I think they really, really knocked it out the park, in my opinion. So let me know what you think. This is St. Joe, SoundsAndGear.com, checking out Thunder Springs from Sample Logic. Go over to their website, watch their videos, listen to the demos, and if you don't have anything from Sample Logic, I think this is a great place to start. So let me know what you think. Share, rate, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. I'll see you later. Peace.